Come on, babe. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me. Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that?
Huh? Hey, tower.
Yeah, but Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey, Sully! Look who's back.
Rabies, snakes.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, you come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh boy.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
word from Sam?
Not yet. Yeah, he's probably fine. I just forgot to charge his phone.
Move. There you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna... be loud!
Sully, heads up!
Sorry! Handle broke! I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet.
Hey.
Right.
The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.